Well, in Montgomery County, a 17-year-old was sent to the hospital after a shooting broke out between two groups at a park. Police responded to Watkins Mill Road in Montgomery Village at 5:45 last night. Investigators say the teenager was grazed by a bullet, suffering non-life-threatening injuries. Several cars were also hit by bullets, and police do not have any suspects in custody. However, they do believe that this was an isolated incident.